Real 70. Dos, tres, agua. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se...
Footballing travels have taken us to South Wales. This is the scene here at the Liberty Stadium. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Swansea City facing Leicester City.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Maddison. Chilwell. Maddison. Well, let's bring in Alan McAnally to tell us about a goal that's been scored at Carrow Road. Alan.
It's a goal for Norwich City. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Roberts. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Low ball in. Maddison. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't. Happy to take on the shot, and good work to deny the chance. And behind it's gone for a corner.
And the coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
Foiling them effectively. Corner again. And played short. James Maddison, and the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. And let's go to Alan McAnally, because I believe there's been a goal in the Blackburn game, Alan.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. 20 minutes played, 1-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Really a very poor ball. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Well, they have the ball once more. Fulton now, pressing as a team. The possession lost, intercepted. Grimes. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who is it for, Alan McAnally?
It's a goal for Oxford United. 29 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. Just not looking confident in possession.
Well, possession's not a problem for Leicester, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today, they really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
Couldn't keep the ball. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And it's with André Ayew. Here's Tielemans. Poor pass under no real pressure. Fruitful looking attack. Madison. Harvey Barnes. Madison. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Well, it might still work out for them. Keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
And the managers will now deliver their half-time. Well, the first half is history. Now we wonder what the second half is going to produce. Leicester City have kicked off. Madison with it. Might be a chance here. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure's taken its toll. Well, we'll see it again now. Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly, knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
The opening goal of the game then. And let's join Alan McInally now, because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Sheffield Wednesday match. Alan.
It's the second goal for Sheffield Wednesday. It's been scored by Stephen Fletcher. He was on the end of a good cross and directed the ball back across the keeper. 49 minutes played. 2-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Jake Bidwell. Zenina. Dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship. This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Swansea City taking on Derby County.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Superbly read and executed. Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Leicester City facing Reading.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to...
Can they convert? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Goal for Leicester City. Number 9, Jamie Vardy.
Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front. But the deal has now been confirmed, Lee.
Well, Derek, an estimated fee of around £85 million. Huge amount of money. I think you're going to get a good player, though. I think you're going to get a player that really fits into your club. Will he produce? Well, we'll have to wait and see.
And Jose Perez with it. Well, we can now go to Alan McInally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a second goal for Oxford United. 68 minutes played. 2-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Mike van der Hoorn. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Leicester controlling possession brilliantly. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
We're giving them the gift of possession. And Jose Perez with it. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Give it away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Grimes. An important interception. Just 10 minutes to go. Madison with it. And news coming through of a goal in the Birmingham City match. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Birmingham City. 8 minutes remain. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. It's all about translating threats into goals. Ndidi. Tielemans. Chilwell. Individual quality coming to the fore. Zoyunchu has it. Barnes. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. And space for the cross. Not a good pass. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. And that is how to thwart them. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story. Where should I begin?